meditative running. You know, karate has been called moving meditation. We're moving, and it's a meditation because we cannot think of but one thing, and that's the kata movements. You can't think about you're going to lose your job tomorrow, or you're going to have a hard day at work, or you had a hard day. You can only think about the kata. It's moving zen. You know, I've never really been able to do much meditation, just my mind races. But here, my mind can't race. This is the only thing I think about. I think that's why it has a sasha, to set our mind into our moving.